Hi everybody, I'm Paxash, and welcome back to Paxash Plays HunieCam Studio. I'm currently collecting money. Hold on. You know what, let's do this real quick. Alright. Fuck. Let me check what my payroll is per day, real quick, after I collect this money. Okay. Books. I'm up to 92. So let me... Okay, I have almost 500. So, let me get the automation. Alright, and productivity. Okay. So I think that'll be it for the moment.
Give
HunieCam. You back there. Oh, you're gonna have to go to the spa. So, spa!
Be happy to.
There we go. Alright, so we got productivity up, so hopefully that'll help me a bit. I'm on day 5, cool.
All done.
Yep.
Easy peasy.
Back. Go get more fans.
All right, then. I'm on it.
I don't know what to do with them half the time. Cause like, I think they gotta go for training. But I don't.
That's that.
Okay, yeah, she has like hardly any fans compared to the other ones, so. Okay, when you get back from the spa, you're gonna have to go buy some drinks.
That was fun.
Alright, Nikki, what are you doing back in there?
Give it a shot.
And you are going to go get some drinks.
Here goes nothing. Piece of cake.
Alright, what are you doing over here?
All done.
We'll get more fans.
No sweat.
Alright. Payroll, we're doing good. Oh, that automation's really coming in handy here.
Not too bad.
Oh, get that money.
Easy peasy.
Mad Cow's playing Gary's mod. Good for Mad Cow. Alright. Okay, so everybody's got a clean slate over here. Where am I at with investing? Wait, let me go to the girl. No, it's books. Hang on. Oh, I just realized something. It doesn't tell me per day. It tells me how much I owe them at the moment. God damn it. Okay. So I think I'm just gonna have to check towards midnight, and then I'll invest based on what I have left after payroll. Okay.
All right,
Nikki
then.
At the spa. Let's be proactive. You can go to the spa too. You definitely need that. Go okay, everything needs some cash. Okay. So once Nikki and Kiana are back from the spa, I'll be a bit more productive, I think. But this game's weirdly stressful. Alright, well, start earning your keep.
Sure thing.
You're going camping today. Oh. You know what? Go get some more
happy
friends.
To.
Okay. Kiana's almost back, and then Nikki's right behind her on that. Alright, Kiana. Go get some time.
No sweat. Anything else?
And then we'll switch.
Give it a shot.
Oh, what are you doing over here?
Whoops.
She's too stressed. She's too stressed.
Leave it to me.
Okay, so she's not too stressed to go.
I'm finished.
Get some fans. Okay, so there's no one in the cam studio. All right.
Okay,
cam
then.
Studio it is.
All done.
All right, and
sure
spawn.
Thing.
Whoops. Lost track of where my mouse was supposed to be.
Easy peasy.
Okay. I forgot.
Not too bad.
Oh, okay. So Nikki was over here. We were doing this over here.
All done, I think.
Alright, so it's getting kind of late. So I think everybody's gonna have to be camming for a little bit, just so I can fucking afford this. And look at the books in a second when I collect all this. Alright, books. 207. Alright. Well, all right, get then. To camming.
Will do.
And
here goes
go to studio, I guess, because I think I only have two. Okay, so 207. Need more fans. Actually, I think I'm gonna send her for training after. Or after I finish up this round here.
Done with that.
And done.
Okay, so. There.
No sweat.
And, well, Nikki's got 3 and 3. I'll leave her.
That was fun.
So, get back in there.
Sure, yeah. Why not?
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, Belly's too stressed out.
Okay. Me too.
Alright. Oh, go train.
Sure thing.
Because you are basically worthless to me at the moment. Which is a horrible thing to say, but it's true. Go get some style. Oh, what are you doing over here? You can get some style too. Oh, Nikki, what the fuck are you doing over here?
All done, I think.
Get camming. Jesus. Okay. Get more fans.
Leave it to me. Okay then.
I keep trying everything, it sucks! Alright, when Belly's done with this cam show, she's gotta go get herself some more liquor, because she's the only one drinking. So, it's officially her job.
How'd I do?
Did fine, Nikki. Why don't you go get more fans? Oh. Or sure, you could go to the spa, not? That'll work
anything
too.
Else? That was fun. Yeah.
Nikki, we're gonna keep. Oh, Belly. Go get some liquor.
Here goes nothing. Easy peasy.
Alright, Kiana. Spot is! At least she's drinking while she's at the liquor store. Jesus. Go back to the liquor store.
Okay then.
Go get some style.
Done with that.
Alright, so we're at like 571 a day. So let's see if I can invest. Let's do that. That seems good. Let's save up for hardware and stuff.
All right then.
Nikki and Belly.
Be happy to.
Wait, did I invest in the three girls? Okay, yeah, I did. Cool.
Piece of cake.
And now you can go camp.
I'm on it.
Isn't that fun?
All done.
great.
All done, I think. Not too bad.
Oh my god. Alright, all of
sure,
you. Go.
Why not?
Go. Oh, fuck.
Okey-dokey.
The spa bullshit.
Here
okay.
Nothing.
Stressing me out, girls.
And done.
Cool. What were you doing, boot camp? Go get more
no
fans.
Sweat.
Ninety 90% of this game is just collecting money. Healthy, for the love of God, stop
done
drinking.
That.
Get back in there.
All right, finished.
You too. Unless, all right. Well, she's not too stressed out for the photo studio, so she'll go over there and then you can go to the spa. You definitely need more fans.
Now that we're starting to
what?
Gain popularity, we should look into advertising our shit on other websites.
Okay.
To make it easy for you, I put together the promo section. You know the drill. Open up that window for me.
Alright.
This is a list of all the sites currently offering ad space. It refreshes every day at midnight. Each site caters to a specific fetish, so all the new fans gained from an ad buy will have that fetish. Transactions will complete instantly too, so we don't have to wait around for fans to trickle in. It's that
okay.
Simple. By the way, if you invest in advertising, we'll have more promo opportunities every day, so that's cool.
Yeah, I guess. Alright, well, let's buy promos. Cool. Alright. So, I'm gonna end it here. So, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.